Foundations is important because the way we understand all of this jargon and all of these systems in quote-unquote church, we all need to think about and sometimes relearn. So the way we think about mission, the way we think about church, the way we think about connecting with other human beings, the way we think about what's important about being together on Sunday, all of this stuff has cultural baggage. And Foundations for me in many ways was about really understanding why we do mission, how we do it, but it was also really important to help me understand what does it mean to be part of the church, and what does the church exist for, and why do we meet together, and what does it mean to live your life every single day in the light of what Jesus is teaching us through the gospel. And so, I mean, the word is there, the foundation, the basics, the core understanding of what it means to be a follower of Jesus. You know, we picked away at that over 10 months, looking at tons of different concepts and things that you'd think are mundane, like unimportant stuff, like eating meals together. We see how Jesus is even a part of that stuff. So, you know, for somebody who's really hoping to go deeper with Jesus in the everyday stuff of life, this is a really, really good place to start.
I think if you're in the place in your walk with Jesus and in your Christian journey that you feel like you're at a place where you want to grow and mature more, the Foundation course will challenge you in ways that you probably haven't been challenged before. There's knowledge and stuff, but then there's also like hands-on and practical stuff. The Foundation course goes and teaches you about like what kind of skills and knowledge that is fundamental and the background stuff you need to have so that you can go into your community and really be like Jesus to the people that you interact with.
And while doing this, you also build community with your own group. One thing that I really enjoy was building that community with my own group. I felt that we truly connected and I learned a lot from everyone else in the group. And it was something that I really enjoy. Even some people might say, oh, but it was too soon. Part of it was too soon, but even then, it was a really nice way to connect in a deeper level. And there were really important things that I learned from everyone else, and I truly enjoyed it.
And I just want to extend an invitation to all of us. Doesn't matter where you're at. You don't have to be a leader. You don't have to be proficient in the gospel or the things of Jesus. You just have to have a desire to want to learn, want to know more about the gospel, know more about how it shapes your life, how Jesus wants to use you in the everyday stuff of life. Want to encourage you to sign up for Foundations. You can simply send an email to andrew@westvillagechurch.com. We're going to be running Foundations from September through June. There is a commitment to it, but I promise you, you will be blessed. You will be blessed. And again, our heart as a church is to have our entire church be this community of people who just are so changed and transformed by the love of Jesus. And so I just believe if you take this, that will be the case for you. So I encourage you to sign up. Again, you can send an email to andrew@westvillagechurch.com. Thank you.
Crushed it.
Okay, you did it.
Johnny, you guys are so cute.